So what can you say about Sarah Fleischer? What can't you say about Sarah Fleischer? You know, I've been filling in on 98 Rock now for about 8 years, and probably the best thing about that shift is the very end, the last 5 minutes of the show, when Sarah walks into the studio. She smells wonderful and always has a smile on her face. We will miss you dearly. You are truly the queen of rock, and as far as I'm concerned, you're irreplaceable. So enjoy your retirement. I know we're all envious of it, and I know you have a lot of good things planned, but Sarah, I just want you to know that you hold a special place in my heart, and you will be missed.
Hey, Sarah.
Hey.
Sarah.
Hey.
What's up, robot? We're just driving to Canada. When we get there, we're going to tell them we don't hail the Queen of England. We hail Queen of 98 Rock.
All hail Sarah.
What's up? I'm Josh.
I'm Keith.
I'm Stevie.
We are from Buck Cherry. We want to say best wishes, congratulations.
Sarah, hail to the queen. 38 years, girl.
Thank you for everything.
Get it.
Hey, this is Eric Church. Congratulations, Sarah, on your epic 38-year reign in Baltimore. Unbelievable. All hail the queen.
Hey, Sarah Noodles here.
I'm Dexter.
From The Offspring and 38 years at one station. Inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. We're not worthy.
We're not worthy.
Congratulations on everything. All hail the Queen.
All hail the Queen.
All hail the Queen.
Hey, what's going on, Sarah? This is Brent Smith from the band Shinedown. I just wanted to congratulate you on 38 years in broadcast, your induction into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. I know myself and everyone in Baltimore and 98 Rock will miss you, but please enjoy your retirement. And what else can I say except all hail the Queen.
Hey, Sarah.
Hey, Sarah.
Hey.
It's the boys in Metallica. We're hanging in Munich, Germany, somewhere in Europe, and backstage at the normal dome here. And we understand that it's your retirement from 98 Rock, and you've been there 4,238 years. So that's almost as long as we've been a band. So we have that in common. But we want to thank you for all the incredible support that you've given Metallica over the last three decades, and wish you well in your continued endeavors, wherever they may take you.
You made it. Congratulations. Yeah. And Baltimore, we'll all miss you. Not just Baltimore, but we'll all miss you, and have fun with your retirement.
And again, thank you for all your support.
Absolutely. Rock on.
Hi, Sarah. Congratulations on your retirement. I see that you had a really, really long streak. Don't worry. Retirement is really nice. You'll have a wonderful next phase of your life. Good luck.